Hello everybody, Martin Hazy, Lord Mayor of Adelaide. As always, a great pleasure to be with you. An update on this week's City of Adelaide Council Chamber meeting. Solar PV and battery storage technology is proliferating right across South Australia, and this week in the Council Chamber meeting, we voted to continue our progressive investment of rolling out more solar panels over more council buildings. It reduces cost for our ratepayers and it reduces carbon emissions in our city. Secondly, as we move into the very busy and important Christmas period, socially, culturally, and even for our retailers, what Council has done this week is we've agreed that from the 11th of December through to the 7th of January, the first hour will be given free in many of the U-Park car parks surrounding the Rundamore district. This is a great bonus and a very welcoming gesture to bring more people into the city at this very important time. Short stay accommodation throughout the City of Adelaide. Councillors have asked for a report to just look at how this sector is performing and to see whether are there any policy opportunities to one, support it, because we recognise that tourism is so important to the City of Adelaide, but two, just to look at whether there are any unintended consequences which the elected members need to look at. Lastly, our bikeways projects. The north-south bikeway along Frome Street is progressively rolling out. We are doing this at a much higher quality, an outcome which will be better for motorists, safe for cyclists, good for property owners, great for small business, and we're going to beautify our city streets. We're also going to soon turn our attention to some detailed consultation with those property owners, those residents, and those business owners along an east-west corridor. We'll be doing this right through to April 2018. Have a great week. Look forward to seeing you soon. Bye for now.